Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
If you ask me about a restaurant which in 13 years has achieved legendary status, I will bring you here to Arsalan.
Arsalan is at Park Circus, but you don't need to worry about that. Ask anyone, because Arsalan itself has become a landmark since it's opened in 2002. And when you're here, here's what you must eat.
The vegetable biryani, and yes, you heard right. This thing is made dum style, so it has all those beautiful layers with the spicing. And instead of the meat, they've used all these vegetables. A little bit of shaving of paneer on top. These little details make all the difference. Another thing I really like here is this, the paneer haryali, made in a tandoor with this really nice spicy green sauce on it. Fabulous.
The one thing you've got to have over here is the Arsalan mutton biryani. Fabulous, big pieces of potato in it and a hint of saffron wafting through the whole thing. We've also got some very nice chicken kebabs over here, known as Chatpata kebabs. Very spicy. In fact, all their kebabs are very good, so feel free to try any one you like. There is the mutton chop, a very old taste, and there is this delightful, delicate chicken risala. This is the true taste of Bengal for me, and my journey to Bengal doesn't begin until I've had this. There's a chicken biryani, which is nice. There's soft naans and a whole bunch of other stuff. So if you enjoy your food over here and you're looking for the best places to eat across the country, like and subscribe for more city-wise videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Kanna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.